ledge right here that Susan's kind of afraid of. She put 2 feet on it. She totally had a rough time about it, but it's all right.
I'm not the one afraid of heights, but it scared me.
And, you know, if you look down, you can see there's a stream of water going down there, and then this is a little bit of a creek. Kind of neat. This view right here is really neat, though, because you can see the sun hitting us from this angle, and just the structure of it, I think it's really awesome. Like, the different levels and types of wood on this.
Take a picture this way. Looks neater.
And this is a really neat idea, because as you come through this whole path has been handicapped wheelchair accessible. So you could be on one of those motorized things and actually ride through this if the logs weren't in the way from like storms. So that's all. Holes from a woodpecker, it looks like.
Yeah. Hopefully not termites.
That's it.
I like this trail coming up.
Look how skinny the railroad tracks are.
Yeah. Wonder how many people go in it.